Students under the umbrella body of the National Association of University Students have stormed the Federal Ministry of Foreign Affairs and the Bangladeshi High Commission in Abuja, demanding for fair treatment of Nigerians in Bangladesh. The national president of the union, Ijegalu Felix, alleged that Nigerian citizens living in the host country have consistently faced dehumanization, arrest, and have been detained without trials for visa fraud, despite having been issued visas by the Bangladeshi authorities.
The Nigerians in Diaspora Commission, who is supposed to attack this issue directly, she should stop celebrating people on Facebook and Twitter, people who have made it on their own. That is the only thing she does. They are celebrating Anthony Joshua, who has dual citizenship. Who will help? When Nigerians are suffering, then you should speak up. How can Bangladesh have a high commission in this country, enjoy privileges, but Nigerians will travel to as far as India to go and get redress? That is bitter. That is not bilateral, and that is wickedness. If we cannot have a high commission in their country, they should not have one in our own.
We have gone through several due processes where we have consolidation, consultation, and this is the final stage called confrontation. And we are here on a peaceful protest. And I'm assuring you, I'm assuring the Timi populace outside there that if after this peaceful protest, nothing serious is being done, we are going to take a drastic decision that the government of the day will not be able to stand. Because it is high time as the federal government of a country to begin to place priority on the citizen.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.